This afternoon, we want to discuss the benefits and features of the 60-inch boom axe rotary head. First and foremost, the boom axe is designed with economy and efficiency in mind. The boom axe is designed to cut up to 5-inch material. This is possible due to the fact that it is equipped with a hinged corner door. Therefore, the operator can simply open the door when he is cutting larger material and close the door when the head is used down on the ground for cutting grass or for mulching limbs. As you'll see, the door allows the blade to extend 5 inches past the front of the deck. We also want to take this opportunity to display the 3-leaf blade bar design, which is unique to the Alamo Industrial product line. The bottom bar is designed at 100,000 PSI yield steel. Not only is the boom axe head economical, but it's durable. You will find reinforced bracing throughout the side and top deck frame. You will also find reinforcement in the side skirt area where you need it the most. As you are considering purchasing your next cutting head, keep the boom axe in mind. For more information on purchasing a boom axe cutting head and an Alamo Industrial boom package, please contact your regional sales manager.